Vamos a por el empeño y lo principal es
divertirnos. Round 3, Lamar.
Venga, suerte, tío.
See if we can finish this one.
Igual a ti, Alex.
The track temp is 19 Celsius. The air temp is 19 Celsius. Follow car number 19 in the left column.
Okay, go.
Not a whole lot of LMPs in here, only 7 of them, I think.
Come on, Baptiste, what the fuck are you doing?
Well, I have some saltiness already. You hit somebody on the base lap.
Happen.
A little shocking, but it does. I spun once on a pace lap. Oh, there's a jet.
Yeah, right, the first lap. You are right, the, okay?
Let's make it through the first lap.
Green, green, green.
I hate the way that race starts. They're always in the fucking chicane at the beginning there. It's so tight.
Car right. Car right. Clear right.
Ugh. Of course. I am backwards. Corner one. I don't even know what happened there. We gotta work for it for us here.
Okay, Josh, let's see what we can salvage from this, mate.
Almost got me spun again. What is that guy doing? Oh.
On your left.
A bummer.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
All over the place.
Left side. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
This guy's gotta get out of the way, man.
On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Okay, he's gone. Get a bit of a clear track here now, hopefully. Interesting. This guy thinks he is a lot faster than he is.
Right side.
Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate.
Hold your line. Clear right.
Well done, Josh. Good pass. Eyes front. You'll need to give back the time gained. Flag.
This guy is a disaster. Oh, thank God he got a slow down. See, first few laps, wow. Held it together, barely, but...
Taken out?
No. Well, just some, like, really bad driving. The guy in front of me there, and I just couldn't get by him. He kept drafting me and getting in front of me again, and then swerving all over the track, and really bad braking zones. It's just scary as hell when somebody's braking is so sporadic. I don't think I took any damage, but I tapped him a couple times.
Gap to Ellis. Ahead is now 2.2 seconds.
Iris leveled out here. I seem to be lacking a little bit of front arrow, maybe.
The gap to Ellis ahead is now 0.9. The leader has just done up 3:32.8.
Yep, that figures. Ah, not that guy. Unbelievable. Ah.
10th position.
All that work gone.
340.5. Sector 1 is 2.2 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.47 off the pace. Sector 3 is.
Oh my god. I'm falling apart here.
Clear left.
Okay.
I need to slow down to give back the time gained.
Far enough.
Okay, Josh, we've just cut the track.
Shit, man. Took a little too much of that sausage curb there on the last final corner in the chicane, and it spun me around.
Sucks.
Yeah, I was up in the lead pack there too. I went from last to like fourth or fifth or something. I'm back in last again.
The gap in front is now 0.6.
Left side. Still there.
Dude,
still
a little
there.
More room would be nice there. It's, you're not racing me, man.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
Gap in front has increased to 1.5 seconds.
Damn.
in front is now 0.8.
Almost again. People are braking in really weird spots here in the back of the field. This dude, two cars ahead of me too, there is gonna kill somebody. I bet you these guys get in an accident before I even have to catch them.
Josh, you've got half your fuel left. The gap ahead is now 2.6 seconds. The leader has just done a 3.32.1 seconds. At 3.31.9 seconds. P9. Good lap. That's your best in the session.
I keep missing that. Apex so bad. Come on.
Front is now 3.2.
Oh.
Okay, Josh, the next car is Ellis.
This, you're gonna kill somebody, man. You're driving super aggressive and sporadic.
Josh, 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
If you wreck, it's inevitable, but maybe you get it.
That's what I thought, but it's not doing anything.
fastest lap for Harmon, 3:30.9.
Car right. Clear right.
Nice move, mate. P7. Your last lap time was at 3:32.7 seconds. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.9 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. The actor Ellis behind is now 1.2. Gap in front is now 2.0.
I'm melting my tires off in that braking zone.
Just cut the track.
I'm getting into fourth there. The third gear is just a touch longer.
Fowler is now leading. The leader, Harmon, is pitting. Coming up on a slower class car. On fumes, mate. Box this lap, please, Josh. P5.
You're out of control, Lewis. You are a danger to everyone.
You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. That's half distance. We think about 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
cut off my penalty pretty good there. This guy is a menace.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 1.4 seconds.
Imagine he's going to go in this lap too. I really hope he doesn't, so I don't have to deal with him when I come out again, but I bet you he is.
Is now 1.2. Fowler is pitting. Watch your speed. The pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. Ellis behind is pitting.
There's my pit guy. Wants me to add 13 liters? Sound right? Or 13 gallons?
I don't know. I wouldn't say 13. 13 seems a little much, but if it says that, do it.
That's what I'm doing.
Because I don't want to say something and it not be right.
Yeah.
Harmon is now in the lead. There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him.
Right side, clear right.
Watch that guy behind you.
Oh. The next car is Sheehan.
That's fucking crazy.
I think that guy must have took a bunch of fuel. That was really screwing with me there. I took a bunch of fuel there. I don't know, I have 14 liters in my tank now. Whoa. Minutes.
Slower class car ahead. Fowler is leading the race. yellow flag, caution.
Oh my god.
Come on, man.
Come on, bro. What the fuck are you doing? Fuck your mother.
You hear this guy? Well, there goes that. Yeah, my car is all fucking mangled now.
Car right, clear right.
I did not judge that well at all. He had a big moment in front of me there, eh?
Yeah. He definitely had to, he had to get out of the throttle.
Well, there goes another one down the fucking drain.
Remaining 15 minutes to go.
Honestly, the racecraft of some of these guys in here, like, that was obviously my fault there, but...
What's your speed limit in the pits?
Leading up to that, holy crap, talk about bad driving. Dude's like zigzagging all over the road trying to block everybody, and it's just terrible. Damn it. I'm not entering these IMSA rooms anymore, honestly. I'm sick of it. I do these things like... I hate it. Maybe you gotta get the right room during the week or something, but... That was an absolute just low percentage shit show in the back of the field. The guy, like, I'm putting in 32 sevens, and the two guys in front of me are doing 32, 33-1, 33-2. And I just, that Lewis guy there is one of the most sporadic dudes I've ever seen.
Carmen is leading the race.
Damn it. Well... What is it? Like, what kind of room do you, what sort of I rating do you have to get away from people that are 3 seconds slower than you, you know? What is it? Like, what
I don't think there is any I rating that you have to have, because even if you look at the top split, you're still going to find guys that are in that pace.
Mm-hmm. But at least then you know to get it the hell out of the way, you know what I mean? You look at your telemetry. If I see somebody behind me who's caught me 3 times in the last like 10 laps that I made spin twice, I just let them by. I don't know. Maybe I'm asking too much there. Nobody needs to let anybody by, but it's ridiculous when buddy's throwing his shoulders out so wide like that.
I think the road goes both ways. I mean, it's racing at the end of the day.
Yeah.
third.
I think our guide must have turned. Whoa. Now look at that now. I was expecting him to like jank to the left, I think, because he was so slow. I like darted to the outside on the right, hoping he was gonna go to the left, and I should have just hit the brakes and waited, but. And it just seems like there's no wherewithal there. You know, when something like that happens to me, I get out of the way because I don't want to be rear-ended, or I don't want to. Not gonna throw the block in that situation to just for this exact reason.
I don't think he blocked you. I think he got loose on the outside of the track, had to get out of the throttle.
Yeah, just having a look at it now. It happened pretty fast there. It's hard for me to. Yeah, coming through the big sweeper. Second gear, he went wide. He went way wide.
Right, so
oh, yeah. And then he just cut back onto the track.
Well, he's not really cutting onto the track. I mean, he's just trying to save his car.
He could have kept going straight there. Still, though, you're right. It's something that I should have reacted to. I should have slowed down and went way more left, like slowed way down and went way left, and I would have completely. Yeah.
Oh my
God. Yeah, you're right. I'm looking for an opportunity there. I honestly, that first shot, like as I'm going into it, it looks like he's gonna tap the wall. And I kind of wrote him off then. I was like, okay, he's gonna be gone. And then no, there is a bunch of road there. He was able to get grip and come back on, controlled and everything.
Carmen is now in the lead.
Fuck.
10 minutes remaining.
Yeah.
10 minutes. Okay,
bad
Josh.
Judgment
come
again.
On, stay focused. Apexes and exits. Apexes and exits.
Man.
Bastard. I thought he was gone. I thought that was gonna be it for him, and I made a choice and I put my foot in and it was a bad choice. And like I initially thought he wasn't coming back on the track there, you know?
Fuck.
Well, it looked like he might have, even when you passed him, it looked like he was potentially even going to, his ass and was going to rotate. So, it was a hard one.
Then this other guy comes around, T-bones me in the center of the track and starts yelling at me.
My
car's all fucking mangled now.
I know, it's funny.
What am I doing in the middle of the track, he says. Well, you saw the yellow flags, right? Like, that was hilarious, though. He's all, like, Italian.
I like that shit.
You told me to fuck on my mother? Hilarious. What a guy. That's just egregious as well, you know? Like,
is now leading.
Yeah.
During. I don't know. That was low percentage, for sure. That was a low percentage move on my part, but there was about 60 low percentage moves before that from these other douchebags. Late night, maybe? I don't know. It's funny, if you come on again at like, you know, 2 or 3 in the morning, you get the Euro guys and the level goes back up, but like late night, 12 o'clock, 11:30 IMSA races always seem to be really bad. Like the strength of field is bad and the people are bad. Either get midday or like dinner time races with good people or super late.
What a fucking idiot. Es que eres un idiota, tío. Fuck your mother, your father, and your mother, and your fucking sister, and your fucking brother.
Listen to this guy.
Fuck your family.
Tonto. Yeah.
Tonto que eres. ¿Qué conduces? Como un puto gilipollas, ¿no? Hijo de la grandísima puta.
Listen to this guy, eh? Yeah, I got you on, Jerome. I got you on stream here live, dude. So if anybody wants to report this guy, that'd be great. Also, you T-boned me in the center of the track, dude. Like, you T-boned me. You had lots of room and a yellow flag, and you still T-boned me and then tried to blame it on me. So, chill.
Thank you to you, fucking idiot. Thank you to fucking you. You're a fucking asshole driver.
Right, yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. Right, It says the guy who ignored the yellow flag and smashed into three cars, right? That's pretty funny. The whole accent thing there and everything, that was hilarious.
No fucking mother.
He did your mother and your father and your the whole thing there. What a guy. Jeez.
Common.
I suppose I've been that angry before, but I don't think I've ever said that. I got 6 minutes left here. I'm just going to do the whole optional repair too. How am I still in 810? Probably. There's one guy behind me. He's been in the pit for 4 seconds longer than me. Or something, or like a second longer than me. You're gonna be famous on YouTube, Alex. You're gonna be famous. Or not, because I have no viewers. I send it into the Twitch highlights clip thing.
Yeah.
Five minutes left.
Brutal. Sit in the pits for 10 minutes.
God almighty, people.
Yeah, that was just altogether kind of a bad room, I think.
I was trying to get the outside of you because I thought you were going to run the racing line. Apparently not.
Got off the racing line for you.
And then you stayed high when you should have been turning right.
Please, shut up! Rafael, what the fuck are you flashing? What the fuck are you doing?
There's another guy. There's a different dude. That's hilarious. That's pretty funny. They can't handle it. Like, somebody spins out and they're like, what are you doing? So funny.
All clear. Push now.
Tires are very cold. A bit of a monster, eh? On with the cold tires.
Yeah.
I
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Tell people don't know Le Mans when they ride the center of the road, too. It's like the worst place to be. There's a big ridge down the center of Le Mans. And it's just a dumb place to be in a multi-class race. And he keeps, like, riding the center line. So sporadic, I have no idea what he's gonna do. Braking super early for everything. Guy's race up here. If I am clean, I will. If not, I will leave him alone. Yeah, he's so slow. What are you doing?
Alright Josh, the next car is Royals.
He's got damage.
Blue flag.
Well, I finally feel comfortable around here in this thing anyway. Probably do another one this week. Might as well now, tanking my I rating.
Yeah, I mean, it is a fun car.
It really is. It took a race, honestly, like, you know, more than 10 laps to really get used to the car around here. It's a lot different than the RSR, that's for sure. Quite tuck the nose in there. I'm catching up to that guy. He's not very fast. Everybody's braking so early for everything.
Car left. Clear left.
Blue flag.
Not gonna do anything. Oops. I won't do anything stupid, Connor. You're good.
Okay, Josh. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. Carmen is now in the lead.
Whoa. Alex will, though. stops in the middle of the pit straight. This pit straight.
P9. That's the end of the race. Never mind.
Oh, I hear my crew chief there. Wasn't very nice at all. Yeah, that was brutal. That was absolutely brutal. Oh well. I feel like the next one will be better there. I feel comfy around there now.
Shouldn't be too bad.
Well, you don't get a room out. I got stuck with a bunch of goofs there, and it gets frustrating, and emotions get going, and yeah.
I'm the winner. Yeah.